Welcome to Material Handling Minute with Chuck. My name is Chuck Ray. I've been with BHS for 42 years. Today I'll review some of the applications and features of the popular ATC Automatic Transfer Carriage unit. This unit that we're showing here today is the 24-inch model. It's also available in 30, 36-inch, and 42-inch wide compartments. Let's talk a little bit more about some of the features of the compartment. Notice every ATC cart or carriage is equipped with the battery restraint bar and the safety flip stop to hold the battery secure during transport. Rubber bumpers are standard to prevent damage and scarring to the truck that's being changed. The BHS design incorporates a 30-inch high side panel to prevent the battery from tipping during transport. This unit that we're showing you today is equipped with the optional magnet. Also available is the vacuum extraction. The base model would be the hook and chain. Here we can use it as a backup device should we require maintenance to the vacuum or the magnet. BHS incorporates the largest extractor chain in the industry, coupled with the heavy-duty design of our extractor arm. Every hydraulic power unit incorporates a thermal overload protection, a see-through hydraulic reservoir to assure proper oil level, and then a pressure gauge for quick, easy check by the maintenance department. Now let's talk about the operator position and the safety that we built into the design. Requires a two-hand operation. Also incorporated in the design is the push-pull switch for the vacuum or the magnet. The quick disconnect is one of many options available. Contacting your inside sales rep at BHS will assure that we've selected the proper ones for your particular application. There's one last point I need to talk with you about today. It's the mounting of the ATC unit to the hose pallet truck. The initial specification required is 27-inch wide and 48-inch long forks. You will either weld or bolt the ATC permanently to the hose pallet truck, use the fork pocket option, or the bolt-on kit that we've shown here. This is probably the most popular unit. It's an easy 20 minutes on or off. Every frame from BHS is pre-drilled to accept the hardware that's supplied with the kit. Once that the ATC is placed onto the forks, you'll position the bars here and then make the connection via the nuts and bolts for a safe, secure exchange operation. And with every product at BHS, please remember that we've got inside sales support and aftermarket support, which is available 24/7, 365. Thank you for joining the Material Handling Minute with Chuck. Stay tuned for more exciting video clips coming your way.